morning again, teachers.
Good morning.
We are all familiar with the Pirates of the Caribbean, right?
Yes.
Yeah.
Is it correct? I speak. Anyway, we are all familiar with Pirates of the Caribbean, so we know what a treasure box looks like. Yes?
Treasure box.
I love a box like that.
All right, so not so long ago, when I was 16, I was taught to keep an invisible treasure box in my heart. Why? What for? Because every little thing, every good deed that I do, big, small, I keep it here, okay? That in times of troubles and miseries, when I feel so bitter, I have a lot of problems, I open it up and put out something to help me feel better, okay? So, the last time I checked, my treasure box is still full. Why? Because every day that I come here and help a student to speak English better is a good deed. So how long have I been here? How long have I been teaching? I cannot count and I don't want to count because what I am interested of is to fill up my treasure box. Okay? So that's why I was able to survive any difficulties I have, ups and downs in life, challenges because of my treasure box. So I hope you will also practice the same, just an encouragement. And consider each day a blessing and make yourselves also a blessing to others. Thank you for lending me your ears.